We got the soul sessions. Soul sessions.
Talofa lava, maloi lele, and welcome to Soul Sessions, a show celebrating gospel music in Aotearoa. On today's show, they've been together for over a decade, chasing one goal, to sing with each other for as long as they possibly can. Through their music, they're on a journey to discover more about themselves, their sound and artistry, getting us started with the traditional Samoan hymn, Yesue o Lototo. Here is A.R.T. Girls, Rosetta, welcome.
Hi. Thanks for having us.
It's good for you to be here. You are Samoan Tokelauan. Why don't you share for our viewers where you're from?
I'm from the beautiful island of Tokelau, and my parents are from the villages of Hakaoha and Atahou.
T-Rex, your stage name. I love that. Where are you from, girlfriend?
My parents are from Savai, so my dad's from Asau, and my mom's from Wakaibai.
Beautiful. And Anastasia?
Well, my dad is from Hakaoha and Atahou, and in Samoa, my mom is from Lauli.
And that was like the first rendition of a Samoan song that you've sang.
Yep.
Thank you for doing that on Soul Sessions. Yeah. Who chose that song? Oh, I love that. It's so great having you all here, and you've been together for over 10 years. Mm. So, Rosetta, tell me, how did you find one another?
The band that I was in, all of the people have left college, and so I needed a new band. So I held auditions, and these guys showed up, and they've never left me alone since then. And I guess, yeah, it all just started from that day.
She needed us.
Yeah. Well, it's worked because, you know, you've got quite a decade.
It worked out.
Because I've always wondered, you know, girl groups, do you have any fights or, like, how do you deal with your disagreements?
Oh, all the time. But I think because we've been together for so long, like, we're just so used to working it all out in the end.
And you've got a passion for singing in church. You've been brought up in church. T-Rex, tell me a bit about that.
My church is, I would say AOG.
Oh, yeah.
Because we have a band and vocalists on stage, and so I'm a part of that. It's called Emmanuel Kingdom Ministries, and I grew up in that church.
Because you were telling me, like, you do a Facebook Live as well after your local on Sunday.
Mm.
Wow, that's amazing. You're really stretching out into the audience. Yeah. And what about your church, Anastasia?
I now go to the same church as Rosetta.
Oh, yeah.
But before that, my dad was a minister for another church in Porirua, and that's how I kind of grew up.
T-Rex, you describe your sound, your brown broke girls from Porirua. Tell me about that name. I'm so interested.
So that kind of like happened when we were on Pop Stars. We called ourselves Broke Brown Girls because we are broke. But because we're from Porirua, a low socioeconomic area. And we grew up in that area together, so, like, having girls like us to dream big like this is pretty crazy to be here today.
Yeah. So. And you are beautiful brown girls, let me tell you that. You know, because, like, for, you know, Pasifika, young woman, it's so awesome to have, like, you on the show. And what do you say when you connect with other young Pasifika, Samoan, Tokelauan women that want to follow in your steps where you are right now?
Dream big. We didn't get here just like that. We had to work hard. And man, we've been on a big journey together, and it wasn't easy, but you'll get there.
Yeah. And you have to stick together, right? I mean, with girl groups, 10 years is a long time that you've learned the flow of one another. And when you arrange your harmonies, who decides what parts? How do you do it?
Oh, these two always fight over parts. So I let them fight.
Mainly, this is the mastermind behind all our arrangements. T-Rex hears stuff that me and Rosetta don't. So it's really good having her.
Great. Well, I love that you're all group. We've got to go to a break now, but when we're back, you'll want to hear more from A.R.T. They've got another song, and you don't want to miss this one. Welcome back to Soul Sessions. On the show, we like to hanuchu, which means to chat in Rotuman. And with me is A.R.T. Thank you, girls, for coming all the way out from Porirua onto the show. And I love to talk about songwriting because you girls are songwriters. So, Anastasia, tell me about your songwriting.
I'm a very shy songwriter. I don't think I've ever shared one of my songs with the girls. I'm my own biggest critic. Yeah, that's how my songwriting's going. It's just hidden.
Do you write it on paper or do you, like, record it on your phone and keep it to yourself?
I have it on my notes and my voice memos.
And T-Rex, what about you?
I like to write depressing songs. It's, like, my favourite thing to do.
And what about for you, Rosetta? How do you do your songwriting?
Oh, I think songwriting is the thing I love most about music. That's where I'm most comfortable. I guess I just like to listen to stories from the girls because we're on the phone hours or with each other for hours on end. And so I will take their stories and just create music from it. That's the most ways that I've made music is from hearing stories from them. Yeah.
Because I know that songwriting is such a journey and some people naturally do songwriting. Some people do singing or vocals first or their instrument. And you've been part of the Parachute Artist Development Program. So, Anastasia, tell me, how did that part of your songwriting help you?
I think Parachute, like, has really helped form us to be the artists that we are today. They gave us, like, so many resources, from producers to, you know, different experiences with different artists. We owe a lot to Parachute. Mm. And, yeah, we're going to say it here. Thanks, Parachute. We love you guys.
What is the dream for A.R.T., Rosetta?
I think the dream that we have for now is finding ourselves, our sound in this season of creation.
The girls hate when I'm playing my music in the car because there's just so many different genres.
Yeah.
And, like, me being me, I don't mind, like, the genres constantly changing, but they hate it. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
Because you never let the song finish.
Who's the DJ?
Well, now you're going to sing for us again, and I can't wait to hear this song because we're in for a real treat. Please kick back and relax to this awesome arrangement of Tori Kelly's Help Us to Love by A.R.T. featuring Ministry of Tone.
There's a love so high that you cannot get over. That's a love so high, it'll take forever. Just to get grounded, but love died somewhere behind that cross you wear. You're afraid when you look at me. That ain't real love, not the kind from above. But there's a friend. Stays closer than a brother. Love laid down his life. So why do we still fight one another? All this hate I see on the TV screens in my country is over.
We need your love.
Welcome to Soul Sessions. We're here to Hanuchu with girl group A.R.T. Girls, just talk a little bit more about gospel. Tell me, what's Aotearoa gospel for you?
We grew up with a lot of olden hymns, and I think what is most important for us and gospel is keeping that culture alive. I think hymn music is very underrated, with especially the younger generation.
And you, T-Rex, how do you feel about gospel music?
It's different.
Yeah.
It's a different feeling. It's a different kind of soul. Mm. It brings something different to the table. I don't know, something about gospel music, like, it's just something so anointed and so, like, holy, something holy about it.
And it totally shows when you, the three of you, come out with your soul, Polynesian, beautiful sounds. I love it. We're going to move to a part of the show now, which is called Quick Fire. So I'm going to ask you some questions, and please tell me the first thing that comes to your mind. So are you ready? Okay, if you had a miracle power, T-Rex, would you turn water into wine, or would you multiply any food?
The wine one.
The wine. Sounds good. Okay, Rosetta, would you be as wise as Solomon or as strong as Samson?
Wise as Solomon.
Ooh.
Definitely.
Okay, we're going to do a jam session. Anastasia, are we going to jam to Herbs or 660?
660.
Ooh.
T-Rex, are you a chop suey girl or an oka?
Chop suey, man.
Ooh.
I love it.
Yeah.
With kalo.
Okay, we got some Aotearoa high school hymns now. T-Rex, are we going to do Whakaria Mai or Momaria?
Whakaria Mai.
Whakaria Mai. Okay, vocal range, Rosetta, are we going for Mariah Carey or Barry White?
Definitely Barry White.
Barry White?
Mm-hmm. Can't reach those Whitneys.
Celebrity animals, Anastasia, are we Daniel's lion or the fish that swallowed Jonah?
Because I'm Tuka Lawin.
Okay, your best impersonation of a Pacific group.
2, 3, and
do it, do it.
Come on and do it, do it.
Do it.
You can do it. Do it. Oh, well, girls, thanks so much for coming onto the show today. It's been a blessing, and we've loved hearing your stories about dreaming big, going on that journey, and for you as young Pasifika woman, keep going, keep going. Well, that's our show for this week, but before we go, we've got one last song to sing, and I'm super excited about this next duet. It's going to be really fun. Accompanied by Ministry of Tone, we leave you with one of the favorites from Destiny's Child, written by Michelle Williams, When Jesus Say Yes. A.R.T., thanks, girls, for joining us today. Yamanguia, levayaso. So far.
Wait a minute. Bring it back. Wait a minute. Bring it back. Wait a minute, bring it back. Wait a minute.
When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
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 I'm not worried about a thing, 'cause I know you are guiding me. When you lead me, Lord, I will go. I have no fear, 'cause I know who's in control.
Lord, there's no limit to what you can do, 'cause it all belongs to you. Yes, it all belongs to you.
The words you know.
You're almighty and all powerful, 'cause it all belongs to you. Yes, it all belongs. Say no.
When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
I'm not worried about a thing, 'cause I know you.
It all belongs to you.
The worship.
You're right.
say no.
When Jesus say yes, nobody can 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 say no.
Jesus say yes, nobody,
'cause he's in control. There's no limit to what you can do, 'cause it all belongs to you. Yes, it all belongs to you.
No one should know.
You're almighty and all powerful, and it all belongs to you. Yes, it all belongs to you.
There's no limit to what you can do,
'cause it all belongs to you.
Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
When 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 Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
I know it. When Jesus say
yes.
Soul sessions. Soul sessions. We got the soul sessions.